Hey guys, Team Ace here, E, and I'm gonna have a discussion about what I predict. And again, I'm not sure, but what I predict what will happen next format, and what will happen in the ban list, pretty much. So, first of all, they'll hit. So, I believe that Monster Reborn and Dark Hole have been floating around for too long. They need to go. And a card that should come in instead is Heavy Storm. Like, one of them, like, Heavy Storm or Dark Hole. I'm sorry. Monster Born or Dark Hole are probably gonna go away. Oh, I can't find my Dark Hole. Whatever. But Heavy Storm has to come back, guys. It's been too long. The format has been pretty bad, actually. I hate this format. Last format was actually pretty sick with the quick draw and the two dandies. But Heavy Storm needs to come back. Everybody knows it needs to come back. Yeah. And so something else that needs to be hit. But one thing I am almost, I am 99.9% sure that will be hit this format is going to be the Plant Engine. I gave up on plants for a reason. I was derping. I was doing very well with plants, but they were too broken. I was guaranteed that they are going to get hit. Either if it's Lone Fire, Dandy, and Spore are the main three things. Glow Up Bulb is a good... It's good, I have to admit that, but it's not good enough. It's not that good. It just adds a little extra, you know. But pretty much, it's not that good, and sorry if I'm really close. Move back a little. I'm in my basement, so that's why it looks kind of unfinished. but still, they're going to get hit, the plants. Especially when that MTC Levial thing is going to come. Going to become hit bad. But what I think needs to come back is the draw. Because I think that the draw should come back to 2. It's because it's not that broken anyways. I know, ooh, but with Malicious it can do all this shenanigans. Malicious isn't really played anymore. Tengu's the thing now. And just to tell you, it's going to be very unlikely that Tengu will be hit. I'll show you all three of my Tengus. But I don't really think it's going to get hit because it's a TCG exclusive. They don't hit TCG exclusives. Yeah, just, and also Book of Moon, I think, needs to at least go to 2. Like, because plants, again, can do the shenanigans. If you're not going to hit the Plant Engine, at least bump Book back to 2. Because when Book was at 3, plants didn't have as much herp derp as they did. Tengu isn't going to get hit. Watch. If it does get hit, I'll be so pissed. I could trade one Wonder Magician for these three. Wonder Magician. Tengu's so cool. he has wings? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm really getting off topic. But I think that they're going to have to hit the Plant Engine. If not, put Book back to 3. Rare Book of Moon. Rare. I think they're going to put it back to 2 or 3. And also, what really needs to go up to 2? Kalut. Like, come on. It's not even that broken. It's not splashable like Honest. Okay, I believe Honest should be limited. He's way better than Kalut. Kalut's at 3. I'm at 1 right now. And when Kalut was at 3, Honest was at 2. So if Honest So then if Honest should be at 1, Kalut should be at 2. Because, first of all, Kalut isn't that splashable. He doesn't... And it's only 1,400 attack. It's not... It's not, like, you know, that good as Honest, which means that Honest pretty much whatever he battles, almost all the time, but more than half the time, whatever he battles, or whatever monster pumped up by Honest, will most likely win the battle, like, that one damage calculation. It's kind of obvious, and it's getting up to 6 minutes. Okay, I still have a little time. So, yeah. And something else that really needs to get hit, Doppel Warrior, people. Doppel Warrior. I played that deck for a reason, you know. It fucks up everything. Because if you open with the hand of Doppel Warrior, 1-for-1, Junk Synchron, you'll get a Shooting Star on the field, Hyper Librarian on the field, some other Synchron on the field. And you'll have how many cards? Probably 6 cards in hand. I really can't remember, but when you get that one hand, you pretty much win. So Pot of Avarice, I think, should get hit. It's too broken.